Dude, is Aphelios banned every game for you guys as well? Because I can never play him. Literally, banned every game. He had a 200% ban rate. How do you have an over 100%? That doesn't make sense. How do you have 220? You can't do that. Two bans? Oh, because both teams banned him. Oh, okay. What diet do you use? What diet? I forget to eat breakfast and lunch because I'm asleep. Is it Ezreal AD carry? No, Ezreal support. Okay, I mean, why would it be Caitlyn AD carry? I mean, why would it be Caitlyn support? Actually, you know what? Now that I remember it, back in the day when Caitlyn W like actually scaled with AP, I remember I had a Caitlyn support one time. We're all friendly in this chat. I mean, you guys are friendly to each other, but then when it comes to like being friendly to me, I don't know about that one. And if only I was closer. Hi Zodic, am I enjoying season 10 so far? Okay, the first game threw me off. I had a Yumi support that had 15 vision score, literally half my vision score at 30 minutes. It made me really sad. A lot of people still are into balling, you know, the usual, but yeah. I needed him to auto him one time. Oh my god. Wait. Oh, I didn't hit anything, so I kill her. I'm dead. Nah, that's unlucky. Oh, my auto didn't get canceled. My auto just like didn't do any damage because Caitlyn healed. And oh man, she literally did it at the last second. Should I flash for it? I feel like it's not worth, but it's whatever. Now she's alone in her lane. We'll punish her for Ezreal support. It's already punishment enough playing Ezreal with Ezreal. It actually sucks. Feel bad. When the announcements come out about LCS, I'll talk about it, but yeah. I'm sorry, Caitlyn, you have to deal with this. I had heal, but she was like running away from me.
Why are you running?
Maybe I could have healed earlier. I didn't notice that she had Ignite ticking on her. So I gotta do all that shit and then... Honestly, what's going on here? Hello? What? I have W. Anyways, okay. Who's my crush in gaming? That's a really good question. I don't know. Jhin. I'm watching Lee Sin. Oh my god! Holy shit! Let's go! That combo was so good! Y'all see that combo? Oh my god. Jhin or Aphelios? Jhin. 100%. Aphelios is always banned, bro. I can't even admire the champion from afar because he's just like not even in my sight. The 200% ban rate in Korea, whatever the hell you guys said. It's insane. I got too much chemistry with Jhin. Jhin nuts after 4 thrusts. You sure you want to be with him? Bro, that was disturbing. Why did I read that out loud? Bro, it's a gun. It's a gun. That has nothing to do. Oh my god. Why did I read that? It's too late, bro. It's too late for this. Oh my god. He's like, LOL? Question mark. Oh my god. Why did I read that? 1, 2, 3. Don't get caught out. I got caught out earlier. Don't do my mistake.
Yoink.
Okay. Nice. What am I doing? The Lee Sin's really low. I'm like catching all the shots. Alright, let's get bot tower. Hey, we need our jungler. There we go. He said drawer, not drawing. Oh no, I'm not taking that. Really? We use 3 ult. Okay, really? Literally, Lee Sin comes in and they all use their ulties, bro. Why did I flash in here? Anyone want to answer me that question? Anyone want to ask me why I flashed like this? Like, why? Anyone want to answer me? Bro, I can't even use the excuse that it's 3 a.m. I can't even use the excuse. I don't know what to say. I don't know. Wait. Excuse me. I'll fight. Oh no. Oh, they used a bunch of ulties on him. Don't worry, I got you, buddy. Oh man, come on. At least I would have died there. They're all really low. Come on, Talia. We know you're better than that. So, why are we double ulting the support? Curious. And he didn't even die. Would really love to know. Honestly. So, Malphite and Yasuo double ulted the support. And they didn't even kill him. Actually, so sick. Are we, like, walking away? I don't understand. Okay. I'm gonna say it. My team's full of bitches, bro. Like, why are they just so scared? I don't care. Dude, we need this next dragon. We have no dragons. Our jungler's just been picking his freaking nose the whole game. Oh, there's a top side. We need someone to go top. They're also just, like, end the game. They can just, like, bait it and end with this. But like, there's a guy winning the game and we can't even win. Like, look at this. Look at this! We're losing to a Yorick. Dink Ape 420, bro. It's getting into those hours where your brain just starts to just wanna jump off of freaking, I don't even know what. Can they even do this? I don't think so. What the hell? He's ending still. He's gonna kill my top laner. Whoa, oh my god. Yo, set it up. 800 gold for that man? Eh? We just need our combo, our amazing combo of Malphite and Yasuo to not waste their ulti on Ezreal support, who then ease out of the situation, is also 3-7. As long as they don't ulti the same person, unless it's like 4 people, then we're good. Now we just end the game. Careful for backdoor though. We're basically getting plat 3 if we win. But if we lose, we're not. We're stuck plat 4. Why are there 2 mid? Why are they mid? At least they were pushing top. Yes. Nami got it. Nami did. Thank you, Malphite. What are you doing? Nami locked in this little area. He won. Let's go, bros. Nami just got so fed off that last team fight. 2 kills, bro. He's balling. We did it, chat. We're 4-1. I mean, 5-1. Wait, what are we on? I don't even know. GG. That was so close. Best Aphelios ever did, bro. But like, I haven't even gotten 1 game of Aphelios. Thank you, Sophie Dreams. What? Hello? Are you kidding me? It was so slow. It was, I was like, wait a sec, what is that? And then it was like 1 LP at a time. Legit. Should I restart it? Riot Games? I swear to God, fix your shit. Okay, Ash, nice poke. You just lost that trade though. What was that heal? Auto cancel as well. That's a close one. I'm gonna go back. Oh, I'm here with W. I didn't hit anybody. Beautiful. I gotta keep my distance so I don't die to minions. I have W as well. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful! Nidalee? Look at that W. That's good. Nice! I stood on top of Nidalee so that she wouldn't know how to auto. Or kind of, in a way. It looked like I did. Uh-oh, Yorick was having the time of his life, and then Jax just stepped on him. Oh, I don't know about that one. Okay, but like, if you just like, int me, like, I don't know what to tell you. Guys! Oh my god, I'm gonna be executed. Hello. What's up with people walking in my lane and then freaking dying? I love it. I love it. You take this, I can buy it. And well, I think someone's here. They miss legit everything. I don't even care that I die. I'll type XD. They didn't land a single thing. When's Dragon up? Oh, it's up in 13 seconds. We should get that. I love a jungler that freaking focuses objectives. Wasn't having junglers that did that earlier. As long as they were missing smite. Oh. I can't move. There's the CC stack I was talking about. These people feed Ashe like no fucking tomorrow. She's not dead! Yes, let's go! No, literally! Ah, I can't, this game. We don't have any wards. Where are they, Pike? Pike? Walking up and feeding them. I'm telling you. Oh, hi. What a dragon, not me. Hello. I don't understand this. I'm about to lose my goddamn mind because of how this Ashe is like, I don't know. It was so sad. Yeah, send people to Ashe, she's really fed. You're dead, dude. I'm scared. There it is. Where's my support? My Pyke is the most useless freaking thing I've ever seen. Like, all night. Pyke, go sleep after. That's as toxic as I'm gonna get. I didn't say anything about him ever going in whenever he, like, went in so stupidly. Yeah, bro, sleep. Sleep good for you. Aw, come on, guys. No, he has the freaking spinny thing, bro. They just end the game, honestly. He just lose. That's so sad. They spoon fed. Spoon fed! I suck too though. Oh, but I made mistakes too. I made mistakes too. I'll own up to it.